Hello guys, welcome to Tech Generation Channel. Today I'm going to show you steps on how to install a download manager, that is an extreme download manager, in your Windows operating system. For the last video that I posted, it was about downloading and installing an extreme download manager in a Linux operating system. So today I'm going to take you through steps on how to install the same extreme download manager, since it is a free version of a download manager in your Windows operating system. So open any browser, that may it be Chrome, Firefox, or even Brave, any. So we are going to search for XDM. From the link here for XDM download manager, XDM download 2022 latest, going to click on it. Going to click on free download. Click on start download. Yeah, your download will be shown here. So as for me, I already have it, so I'll cancel. We're going to download a WinRAR. WinRAR is an application that helps us to extract files. We're going to use it for later extension that you are going to install or download. So move to the link here. The first WinRAR 64-bit, going to click on it. Yeah, it is going to download. I do have it already, so I'm going to cancel. Then I'm going to copy and paste this link here, which I will use it to download a zip file for Chrome. That is an XDM Chrome extension. So I'm going to copy and paste. As for you, I will post the link in the description, so you're going to find it there. So I'm going to paste and click on it. That is click enter. On the first dots, I'm going to click, move to view file. Then on this button, that is download, you press on it. Yeah, it is going to download. So I do have it already, so I'm going to cancel too. Thereafter, we're going to search for where your downloads have moved to. So I have the zip file for Chrome. Then, yeah, I have it here. So this is my zip file. The same that I downloaded, now it is there. So this is my zip file, and the extract is here. This is what you are going to use, but since you've not extracted, so this is my XDM setup that we installed first. So you're going to click on it and it will start to install. I already have it, so as for you, just click on it and it will install. Then install the WinRAR too. Just double click and it will ask for you to allow you to install for installation. So just double click and it will install. Thereafter, you're going to move to your Chrome zip, then you'll double click. It will pop up in a WinRAR table. So you're going to extract it anywhere where you want. So after the extraction, I'm sorry. So after it has all extracted, you're going to have it here as an extract for your Chrome zip. So the next step that you're going to use, since we already have an extract here, you're going to open a Chrome browser. move on the settings, move here to extensions. Then after you have after you already opened the extension file, you're going to load unpacked. Search for the Chrome, for the Chrome zip that you already installed. So it is in my downloads, compressed, here it is. So you're going to click on it, then select folder. Here it is. So going to details. In detail you're going because we want to remove this part that it has indicated that errors this button. So we're going to details. Close the click on the on this arrow for I think collect error. So we're going to close it. Then after that, you're going to update. Already going. So we already have an XDM extension for Chrome browser. So now you can search for our XDM that we already installed. Here it is. So anything that you download will come here, will be indicated here, but it will move to the, if you go to your files, for anything you download, it will move here to the downloads folder, so you can find it there, or if you've paused it, you can find it in the XDM. You search for XDM. If you pause the video that you are downloading, so you can move here, then you can right click and resume the video. So that's it. Thank you, and may you please subscribe into my channel so that I may post more to help.